Good, good start. Good start. Keep skating, you'll get used to it. The blade heated up. The blade heated up.
Start this puck. Push down your short side post. Hold. Push them out. Turn. Push that post. Keep on repeating. Good stance the whole time. Make sure when you're doing transition, you're moving in through your crease. Staying in a stance. Go. Yep. You better keep that butt down, young man, and keep that stick flat. Go. Push. Come on, every time you go to a post, you're standing up. You're coming off the puck and you're doing this. And then plant. Turn and use your stick. Stay in that same stance for these points. Nope. Good. Good turn. You're staying, stand up. Come on. Nope. Keep pushing the post, come up, keep pushing the post. Both sides. Stay in a stance, you can turn off the puck. Go. Good push, stay in a stance. Come on, don't look over it like that. If you're going top heavy on yourself, you're going to lose some balance. You want to make sure that you're maintaining the chest pad. This is taking off. You're not looking at your feet like that. You're looking through the puck. You want to make sure that your butt stays down and you're able to give yourself good chest. Good chest support. Ready? Go! Well, why isn't that stick wrapping on that short side post? Come on. Go. Wrap. Good. Go. Get your chest up. Get your glove up on the short side post. Let's go. Two more. Stop. All right. Post. Post. Out. Flat. Post. Post. Right out. Flat. Whatever you want.
my stick right here. Jeff's last stick, right? Pose. Come out and collapse it. Yes, you're going to hit my stick right in your stomach, Gary. You're going to collapse to it. Same thing on the other way. You're going to collapse to it.
Pose.
Tap. Slide out. Go, coming off that post, you're looking at that puck. What are you going to? You're the puck. Okay, do you have enough time to put that puck going, or are you just throwing your body at it? Yeah, turn your head. That's why I'm giving you that puck to start on. Turn your head and focus on this shot. You know where I'm going. I'm going short side. Ah, the first one is short side well. I didn't even hit something on the far side shot. Jeff, you have to square. You're better at positioning than that. Go, hop. Go. You got to look at the puck, Michael. You look at the puck. You can bend a little bit. Low. You got to stay on the ice. It's a good save, but you got to make it easier on yourself. You hear me? Don't pull back and turn. Keep going out and turn. Alright? You understand what I'm saying? High. Low. Still maintaining your chest. Alright. Flat down.
Go. Go.
Very nice. Push across. Left leg, go. One. Come on, get that leg out. Two. Get the leg out. Good. Push across. Push across. We're going to do five pullback style. Everything's hands down. Turn the left, turn the right leg a little bit. Bring your stick. Five of them that way, then five the other way, and you get your first break. Go. Come on, keep your pad down. Where are your hands? Come on, pad stays down, pad stays down, in tight, go. Cross. Pad stays down the whole time, turn your body, turn your weight, good, right up. Come on, pad stays down. Good, good drink.
guard the puck. Again, you're going to work your way down the post guard here. You're going to push yourself down to the post, and then come right off, take a shot. A little bit in the middle now. Not so much in the middle, but a little bit off the short side. Be careful your angle. Make sure you give me a good angle. Good look. Guard the puck. Ready? Right out the shot. Ready? One down. Eyes up. Go. Down. Good rebound.
Turn it to your safe corner.
doing too much of that stick, that's going to stop flicking. Go. Go. Eyes off the ice. Come on. Got to recognize. You've been with me long enough to know what's going on. Recognize what your safe selection is. Fix it. Go. Good save there. Way to watch the puck the whole entire time. Way to keep your feet on there. Very nice. Go. Right hand behind your hip. Feel? Get it out front. Come on. Go. Go. And then go down on the puck or stay in your stance whole entire time and turn it with your waist.
Stay on my stance.
Last one on this side. Go. Thank you.
get up, stick over the glove. Five times. Over the glove. Five, go. Yep, start. Right up. Right up in your stance. Right up. Right back down. Why your hands here? I want them in front. Elbows to the ice. When you recover, go. Chest up. Butt down. Chest up, butt down. Go. Two. Right up. You keep that hand. Chest up a little bit. Butt down. Chest up, butt down. Go. Up. Go. A little forward, a little bit more forward. Go. That's it. Good. Now walk across. Cover. Up. Hands good. Go. Up. Go. Up. Very nice. Come on. Go. Repeat. That stick where it's supposed to be in front of that pup. Please go. Go. Last one.
Holly takes over. They take over.
I hold up on the new guy in the box, right? I'm a new guy. I just call you up. You don't know who I am from Adam. Instead of pointing out, come here and give me an evaluation, $50, right?
Yeah.
When did you start that? This year? Or?
No, as soon as they took over the ring. Now they don't want it for money per hour, so I raised the rules.
Why did you do that? You could do that last year to me.
No, well, it used to be when Jared was in the suit, but now it's always on the show. Well, it's funny, you know, well, they get the money anyway, so.
Is that a big money? Never mind. Let's go.
Thank you.
Go.
Last one.
Go. Go.
Stay down, I stay up. Boop.